I have the baboon. The bucket. Isn't that your name is a rubber? And a pencil. Did you go to the record at the end? Start off with the spoon. You're gonna draw. The knife. Like that. And the second step is that you're gonna complete the lower mouth. The lower half of the neck. Then you draw the head in the back of the bin. The bin. So fix up the nose in there. It's kind of cool, you know, it really looks kind of cool. Now, you're going to start off with the back legs and the front legs, as people call them the rear. Then you're going to start off with the lower push out of the stomach. Then you're going to fix up the front leg, and then you're going to fix up the back. So then complete both of the legs. Then you're going to finish your third corner with the other two limbs and both of these. after that, after this we're going to add in the details of the rubbish. This is my personal wardrobe, and this is the wardrobe in the future. Thank you for watching. I'll have more videos of drawing, just type in monkey, moose, whatever, any kind of animals, and keep drawing it. Okay. Thanks for watching.